Okay.
Sorry guys, I'm eating ice cream.
I didn't even notice that. Hold up, I'm trying to like get it towards both of us.
Yeah.
Hello. Hi. I've been trying to set the freaking vlog up for like a good solid like 5 minutes. Non-stop though.
Is he still with us?
But
oh, sorry.
Basically I haven't vlogged in like how long? Like 2.5 months? And before that, I was real sparse with uploading too. So basically, we're just gonna get back into it and I'm gonna be a vlogger again. And I decided to start off vlogging again.
With me.
With Felicia. Because like, you know, we need the good vibes. So we're going out right now, girls' night, to my coworkers, like little thingy. I don't know really what I'm signing us up for, but.
My mom said it looks like it's gonna be fun because I told her about it and she was like, "It looks like you might have fun," and I was like, "Okay."
So yeah, we'll let you know if we have fun.
And I'm so sorry because you let our bridges burn. I said I loved you and I wish I never did. I swear to God, you stopped to me. I thought that we were meant to be. You took my heart and made it bleed. I gave you all my ecstasy. I know you'll be the death of me.
Damn.
No, trying to take it all back. Saying fuck you, I miss you, I hate you so much. Cause I'm always saying I hate you to the guys that they love. I know, the highs, the lows, it comes and goes. You say be real, I try, I don't. Cause you take anything and just make it everything. Let my mama smile and ever since you got a ring. Funny, right? And I never cheated. I've been once, twice, one time. Don't change everything.
Christina, Maddie, this is my vlog. And we have Brittany and Emerald. We got everyone here. So yeah, I don't want to get copyrighted.
I can do it whenever
I like you want. Right by now. So I also can't vlog here
because copyrighted.
Okay, so now we're like downtown San Antonio. Not really, like we're like St. Mary's Strip.
Oh, on that pole.
God, I miss vlogging. It's so much fun.
Tobin Lofts.
Dude, it's still red. I mean, green, orange. You know what I meant.
This bitch. I'm gonna take Felicia out the house after a month. Me trying to fix my fucking vlog camera. Shoot. Check me out.
Yo, man, what you got on?
Her laugh, it sounds like, oh shit. Sounds like,
like
the one he's like. Are you know what I'm saying? If you don't play fire music right now, you're kicked out.
Okay.
We need to stop this negativity right now.
Shit.
Gabby, are you meeting us at Buffs or not?
Yes, I'm already on my way.
Don't we need to know? My boyfriend just Snapchatted me. Real freaking quick, I just want to say that I'm so lucky to be with Alec James Ovalle, and I love him so much, and we're going on 10 months strong, and I just...
Wait, I'm still single, so if you see this and you like me, hit me up. Boyfriend.
Play a song.
You paused it. Oh. It's on.
No, I don't want it anymore. I don't want that one anymore.
Okay.
Fuck you. Fucking call me out like that.
I'm sorry.
God, the disrespect. So here's a Monday in my life. Crazy, chaotic, whatever. We get it. Took a test yesterday though, so we're still on top of that grind with school. Me and Alec both took it together. Low key, professor, I forgot your name. Don't be mad at me, but I got a 90, so it's whatever. So we're leaving Buffalo Wild Wings right now, and I will continue the vlog tomorrow because I'm pretty sure I only got like 2 minutes worth of footage. But I think I might be keeping my vlog short. So actually, let's keep it short and end it right here.
Okay, good night, everybody.
Love y'all. Bye.